Hello everyone, my name is Persh and welcome back in another video on Just a Tech YouTube channel. So last night Checked In team dropped a new update that is 0.12.1 beta for jailbreaking the supported Checked In devices. This update has many improvement and bug fixes as compared to the old version that is 0.12.0, and it also added the partial support of the new HomePod with audio OS 13 and 14. You can visit the Checked In official website to download the Checked In for macOS and the Linux method, but in this video I'm going to show you how you can install the latest 0.12.1 on Windows machine using the custom ISO file. Make sure you hit that like button, and if you're new here, subscribe to the channel. So without wasting any more time, let's start the video.